Here he is. In the door, please.
There's three of us. There's three of us. Firstly, you will see. There's three of us.
Don't hug me, I'm scared. But 31st was in 15. Pesky bee.
One dead fly. One bowl. One tea towel. One fridge. One fridge magnet.
What are you doing?
Making sure everything's here. I'm doing my visual inventory.
Yeah, on the clipboard.
Ooh, another dead fly.
Wow.
How exciting. It doesn't get much better than this.
Yeah, this is probably definitely the best day of my life.
Oh, God.
One tile?
Guys.
Wait,
hold on, can you just...
One tile?
Look, the floor should
electricity
just be one
and
thing. Just put it down as one floor.
I have my own system. Don't get involved.
Hey, could I please have a touch on the, of the clipboard?
No.
Well, I say put the clipboard in the bin, because I hate the clipboard.
What did you say?
I said, I hate the clipboard, and I hate this place.
Please don't have said that.
You don't mean that. He doesn't mean that.
But this is our
house.
Where
it'll
we
be me
are.
And you.
Yeah.
I'm moving
well,
out.
I'd like to go somewhere else.
Huh?
Bye.
What?
Hello.
Where do you want to go?
No, I want to go somewhere different. I want to get out of this place.
Well, that's not allowed.
I mean, all we do is sit around and then some guy comes and tells us about banks or vegetables or something.
Huh?
What on earth are you talking about?
I mean, don't you want to see something else? Something different.
Huh?
That's one.
Choo-choo coming through.
Oh, right. This kind of thing.
Oh, yeah. One of these.
Ow.
Wait, transport.
Transport!
I don't think so.
Oh, man.
He said he hates this place.
And he hates the clipboard, what? And he hates me.
Me.
Well, no, I was just saying...
What's this now?
I was just saying maybe we could do with a change of scenery.
We'll move to
your home. Speak up a bit, here. You have to speak into my good ear.
Well, which one's your good ear? I don't see any ears on you.
Grandpa.
Huh?
Which one's your good ear?
You're Grandpa.
I don't know about that. I'm a train.
Ramp train.
How about we take a
Grandpa
trip?
Train.
Yeah? Okay, great. Where
a we Grandpa going? Train.
I just need to have a quick drink first.
Look, he's old.
Oh, what's that?
He was 87.
That's the stuff.
Smells like poison.
He's my very special.
He's 92 years old.
You're leaking quite a lot onto the floor.
No, I'm not. It doesn't matter.
Oh, can
look
I
angry.
Helps with my condition.
Your
oh
condition.
My god, you're near
I
off.
I just get a bit dizzy. It's
pills.
All. So, you'd like three tickets, please? There you go.
Oh. Yeah. Wait. Does this mean we can actually go?
Tickets, please! Thank you! Thank you! What's this stuff? on it.
You did that.
No, I didn't. All aboard! You can take a few steps with your legs, but you won't get very far. You'd be better with a bicycle or even in a car.
Wow, how did we get here?
Hey, good question. So, once upon a time, they found a wheel and put it all together as a vehicle. Then there was a horse and a man on the top, and then there was a wagon with the wicker wheel.
Look, wicker.
Wow, wicker.
Where did this go?
We're all having such fun for transport.
Hui.
That's supposed to
matter. The bus came next door. It's big and long. There's too many people, so you can't get on.
Wait, hold on.
The plane is a bus when it lives in the sky. And you wave to the people as they're passing under by.
Where are they going?
Huh? Speaking to my good ear.
Where are they going?
That's right. The boats are the ones that go on the sea. And under that is a submarine. Mouth wet.
What's that one?
There's nothing. Just a rock. Not chance.
You don't want it? I can have it.
What are you going to do with a rock?
That's my business. Private business.
I have a blimp, some electric tanks, some scooters, and the gliders, and the airport buses.
Are you sure you're okay?
Maybe you could have a sit down.
Stop morphing.
You're morphing.
Just keep going. He's fine.
Take it.
Ooh, like animation again. Oh, he's dead. Oh my gosh.
Well, he's dead.
Oh,
no, he's not. He drinks
much.
Look, come on, Mr. Transport. Come on.
He dies and you know the why.
Didn't understand any of it, but still, it was a laugh.
Yeah.
You can speak as a loop.
What? Yeah.
And
we really drowned did to death. The laugh of our lives. But still, nice to be back at home, eh?
Well, no. What are you talking about? We didn't even
we need
go.
To move to
Let's
a new
get
home.
Out of this disgusting corpse, shall we? I need to finish my visual inventory.
And you stay
okay.
In your place.
Hold on. I'd quite like to give it a go.
Huh?
Yeah. We should do some transport of our own.
Why?
Because it'll be fun.
Don't we need to be
yeah?
A
maybe brain. We'll see Gross. Something else.
Another rock? Oh.
Yeah, maybe. Or
oh, an electricity.
Maybe something better.
No.
No.
No. Come on.
I
no.
Want to go. We find electricity
no.
On the 31st.
No. We don't have the
of December on Saturday at 6:30 p.m.
We
believe that I need to get out of this
stuff,
mess.
Us three, can we?
It's a new year.
Why not? I mean, how hard can it be?
In between.
Here we go. Look. See?
Lesson number 40. Reverse parallel parking on an incline. Firstly, yeah. You'll need to...
How about this one?
Lesson number 92. Huh? Dominating the road. Handbrake turns huh? Around tight corners at high speed are a great way to impress
what?
New colleagues
no.
And intimidate...
Where's lesson one?
Oh, well...
You gave it your best shot.
Ah, what about this one?
Lesson number one.
Yes, here we go.
First things first.
Okay.
And this is very important.
Yeah.
Before you even set foot in a vehicle,
mm-hmm.
You'll need to pick out a name for your personalized license plate.
Red guy needs to move out.
DJ
that's the electricity.
That's what I'm thinking, okay?
I just want
to
get transport.
And dog get transport because red guy.
And
real guy. Yeah, but that's for real guy. More than like electricity boy with cool hair and stuff. His eyes look bluey from the other guy. The other guy was transport in an episode because and electricity. Because electricity, the other guy just got.
Why is it so
a transport red guy wants
to be still.
Your guy was the electricity to be left the electricity for the final episode so
on the first
moving. Well don't say that.
This is the
just
fifth
wait
episode.
Till we get
Where?
There's like a shitless and I hear the vibe of anything Easter egg right here. Eagle the Worm. Yeah. The man. Well, he has the shirt on. And pants. You have to put your clothes on.
Let's get you home, shall we? In 300 meters, make a U-turn.
Oh, is it like a talking
GPS? Cool. Where are you thinking? Just type in your destination.
I don't know. What about just GPS down here?
I'm sorry. That doesn't exist anymore.
What? What happened to it?
Just shriveled up.
Well,
where
can we
go? Go away.
You can go home.
No, somewhere else.
How about Shelford Parkway? It has a fungus museum and a new prison. Wow.
No.
But what about Chickhamsford, just 30 miles west and famous for its dead horse?
I've already seen a dead horse.
Okay, back home it is. In three seconds, make a sharp U-turn.
Look, we're not going home. We're going somewhere else.
Hold on, you're making a mistake. What about Chick? You should just go home.
Throw away. Knowing this is so outrageous, stupid.
Go. Find our own way.
We're not sure about woman. This. We don't usually find our own way anywhere.
No, we're not lost. Great. We'd be going to find a city, and we could be lived in a whole building.
I mean, just look at me. Look how excited I'm getting.
Looks like right guy's watching.
Alright.
What?
Well, it's better than whatever we'd be doing at home, isn't it?
Yeah?
On the sixth episode.
I suppose.
Time travel.
Hey guys, drink this space alcohol and come with me
Public
to the
sixth dimension.
They're not here.
Oh, he's back.
Oh, it's just flawless, isn't it?
I think so.
I mean, I literally couldn't imagine a more beautiful vessel for Alexa to be. Inside.
Alexa,
how many tablespoons are in a cup?
Oh, cool.
There are 16 tablespoons in a cup.
Hey, food just got here. Why are you cooking? Who's that?
Alexa, turn on the sprinklers.
Honey, I already ran the sprinklers. Things are getting way too wet around here.
Alexa, dim the lights.
Lights up! Add
bath oil to my shopping list.
Alexa, no. Don't do that.
Read my audiobook.
I was in his hands. I was being changed. But I was also kissing him.
Honey, other people have to use the bathroom around here, too.
I feel bad for kicking your seat on purpose.
Well,
I'm sorry for man's fucking.
2011.
When a man...
I know what it is.
We should have just told you it's a boy.
I wish you didn't have to hear all that.
Sorry, I told you.
2011, time. Like 11 years ago. What
sorry,
is the airplane was he lost all the snacks?
I promise I will not eat any of your friends.
That's like a basic.
Kit might have him one more time.
2022.
Where is everyone?
Pringles original. Barbecue. Pizza. The barbecue pizza stack.
Oh my god. He got locked.
Look! You're saved!
I think this therapy is so gross. What's my cheese stack? Yes!
Endless flavors to stack. Enjoy cooking.
Welcome, baby. We're so glad you're here. Meeting Earth. World, meet babies. Born today, like
don't have time.
Hours ago. And good news, kid, being a baby
I'm
is
all
pretty
alone.
Great. You can eat when you want, sleep when you want,
oh, baby.
And go when you want. That's where we come in. We're Huggies. Hi. And with your parents, we'll help you get the hang of things in this crazy world.
Huggies.
We got you, baby.
Later. We're going to have this special for the special day. Back to the show. 1, 2, 3. Forget the rate! Mostly. We got it fast!
We're going forward in a car that's moving along. We're on our way to a brand.
customize my area. It looks pretty good to me.
Let me, give me a second. Watch that right here. Sit song. Family. That guy leaves. No guy leaves.
Get him out.
That guy wants to watch this show. The other guy wants to see the poster. The right guy's still driving. And then, happening in the nightmare, you get locked.
What?
The end, but don't worry. We'll be in back in the next episode. You know, Twisted for the final episode. We'll be the end. Don't hug me. I'm scared of Jerry first.
What about your visual input
trip?
You
can travel.
Just look out the window.
Why? So much to look at. It's just tree,
Grandma?
Cloud. Tree, cloud.
Give me
a
second,
Mom. Rock.
Ooh, rock.
See, there you go.
I don't like my window.
Come on, give me a second.
When I look out through it,
Mom, give me a second. It's back in. Mom, give me a second. Help us like to move.
Maybe I should have a turn in charge of the transport machine.
Oh, no. You stay back there in your area.
There. I should want to speak and still speak.
Ooh, a curtain.
No, look.
Yeah. A show.
Wow, there's a lot of them.
There's so many.
Hey, can you watch jab something less hard?
No, you have to,
we need
jab
to watch
it
something
hard
cool on the TV.
Ow, ow. Which one are you going to look at?
Too early to say. I'm still on the edge.
You should check on your paper.
Hey, why are you,
and then
we'll
dream
down
about your guy. And then your guy hit by a car and having nightmares as you get broken the window. So and then that guy lose all his shows and headphones and the stuff. And then it happens again. He's alive by the train. And then what's going to happen when we get lost? And then put a fire. And say what's left to do.
The end. Now to finally be outside, Hovries. But my goodness, it's so hot. It's making me too hot. It's lucky I packed some water.
Whoa.
Now, Hovries, I think this is my water. You should have bought your own water.
Oh my god, it's
I. Water,
doggy
boy. Now we better get going if we're going to make my appointment. I've got to get my checkup about my gum disease. No, that is my bottled water, Hovries.
Hello, Grolton.
Listen to you. Hey, don't look. Watch Grolton your own show.
No,
check your papers, okay?
Now stop talking.
What's
your
own thing? And having a nightmare when he got hit. And then broken mental, I can lose his red carpet. And the TV.
Raisins.
Box. And then everything. And his telephone. And then we have a nightmare. He was alive. And before. Well, now it's gone. And destroyed. For the fire. And then Leslie. The ending. The final episode was a pluggy man. Electricity guy. Final episode.
Hey, don't worry, when we get to our new place, we'll have our own headphones. And as many reasons as we want.
Will we?
Yeah, and we'll each have our own house with our own stuff. It doesn't come right.
We're not going to live together.
Well, we might need to. We'll be part of something called a community.
Oh, for a dream.
Look. It's going to be a whole new life for us. No more sitting around just counting the floor.
For 2 minutes.
We're
going to
live outside.
Until we'll be having a nightmare.
Those people continue. That live outside. They'll be our neighbours.
Huh?
Yeah, as far as I know, neighbours
would be 2 minutes.
Other ones who also have a house.
We've
got
2 minutes to finish.
And they bring you food when you run out. And sometimes you go from your house to their house and tell them what you like.
Take 2 minutes. 1 minute and 30 seconds later. What? Good. My they're just attacking a nightmare. Give me a second. We're having an attacking by a bird.
Don't touch it.
Careful. Mom, be quiet. I'm going to be with you quiet. Come on.
Just have another nap.
I have a nightmare about Isaiah.
What's going on?
My stream.
Yeah, it's meant to be.
Mommy, I have a nightmare because it says that aliens are in Ohio. Aliens are in Ohio. It says told if I'm scared. I don't want to go to Ohio. I want to stay in the U.S. My mom, pick up, okay? I know. Come on, go. Okay, Mom, please go. Let me finish the show. I'm testing it out, okay? Okay. What's going on, Mama? I'm wanna finish the show. I'm gonna... One second. Help me. Close the door.
Yeah, we're just doing some transport that you showed us, remember?
Close the door.
Actually, do you think you could make that noise stop?
And turn my
screen. I'm going to close the door. And get to our neighbor. I'm going to fucking let it happen. Because you don't know what happens next. If you just do, and you might drink. Maybe someone's drinking it. Help me. Let me just go back home, please. I want some more spice. No more, I need some more. Well, how about them? Well, please, listen. What did he say? About them. What's happening? Oh, what did he say? Oh, raisins. Raisins. Here's a raisin. Here you go, quick. I'm my raisin, too. Wait.
There we go. All better now. Come on, guys. We're in a car. Driving so fast.
I want to go back to my home. No, we can't go back. We need some. Can't go back. Somewhere else.
Guys, there's something wrong
out there. And what's happened next now was something great into the city, and now there's nothing here. They ran out of buildings, and now they're lost. And then we lost the way home. Oh my god! Oh my god, you're lost! We need to find a way, but don't worry, he'll be back in the next couple of minutes. Just calm down. Oh my god, we're lost. Okay, Ma, I'm going with me, okay? Let me see. Let's go to sleep, okay? Okay. Huh? Oh my god, we're lost.
Somebody will turn up.
Yeah, Mom will be here soon. Tomorrow.
One rock. One stick. One skull. One bit of filth. One unknown terrifying object. One bag of meat. One fire.
Journeys made.
To be continued on December
23rd. Choo 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 says a train. Goo 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 says a baby. Choo 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 says a train.
Tomorrow, right here. Coming soon. Final episode on Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. Coming in December 31st, 2022, Saturday at 6:30 p.m. Central to get 7 p.m. Only at Channel 4. Meow. Meow. Broom. Leslie.